Hey guys, welcome to another video. Thank you so much for clicking. So I will be honest with you, I don't really know who this video would be for apart from myself. You might have clicked on this one because you saw the word sleep token in the title, or maybe Ohuhu markers, or maybe you already are subscribed to me and you wanted to watch another one of my videos. I suppose you could say this one will be a mashup of all of my interests, one being my favourite music and bands, and the other one being art. So if you do decide to stick around, I really hope you enjoy the video, and if you do, don't forget to like and subscribe. So starting off, what I'm actually doing here is completing the first prompt in my January art challenge. I know we're nearly at the end of January now, but I've got lots of footage to share on this YouTube channel, and I will be making videos for all of the prompts on here. But I just wanted to make this one its own video because I know the subject will be a bit more, well, maybe just not to everyone's tastes. The first prompt in this January art growth challenge is favourite. I thought that would be a good one for number one, because what's better than drawing something that is your favourite? And for me, my favourite things in the whole wide world is art and music. And dogs, of course dogs, but I really, really love my music. I love rock music, metal music. I'm really into that. So one of my favorite bands that I've been listening to loads lately is a band called Sleep Token. And this, what I'm drawing here, is a mask that the lead singer wears. They are such a mysterious band and are totally anonymous, and all they want is for you to enjoy and appreciate the music. So that's why they wear masks on stage, and nobody really knows who they are. I mean, there's theories, but I really do appreciate that, because I find that music today, people get so clingy over the lead singers of bands, or people just seem to get clingy over everything. So I do really appreciate that they are totally anonymous, and all you have to do is just appreciate the music. I absolutely love that. It's got such a mysterious vibe to it, and it's awesome. There really is nothing like this band that I have ever heard before. They completely bend genres of music and fit so many different types of music together all in one song. There can be rock, metal, R&B, trap. It's quite something, and I just can't get enough of them. I'd love to know what your favourite bands are, or your favourite music. Perhaps you like something totally different to what I like, but I'd absolutely love to hear it. Let me know in the comments. And does music inspire you as much as it inspires me? So let's get back to the art for a moment, shall we? I just recently got, well, for Christmas, I just got this 320 set of Ohuhu markers. And as you can see here, I've just got so many colors, I don't know where to start. And it's funny because in one of my first videos, I said that I thought having more colors in markers would be better, but now I think I'm already changing my mind. And that's not ungrateful, it's just, when you have too much of anything, it can be really overwhelming. So I decided for this one just to keep it really simple and stick with just a few colors. So I'm just beginning to layer them now, starting with the lightest colors first, and then I'll go in with the darker colors. I started the sketch off as well with my purple I started the sketch with my purple Prismacolor color race pencil. I really do love to use these in this sketchbook especially. I'm using the Ohuhu marker sketchbook and also the Ohuhu markers. I'd just like to go back to the music again now. So in December, me and my husband went to see this band Sleep Token at Wembley Arena. And it was the most incredible experience, and not just for the reasons you might think. seeing your favourite music or artists or bands is obviously incredible, but the show started off and it was just unbelievable. One of the best gigs I've ever been to straight away. And within about, I can't even remember how many songs now, but about six or seven songs in, the lights come on for a moment and it really didn't look good for the rest of the show, but it must have been like a sound tech or part of the band's team come out on stage with Vessel, and Vessel is the lead singer and also the person that I am drawing here. But the man come out and he said, Vessel can't sing. So that was quite a surprise. But he followed it with, Vessel can't sing, but you can. And so they actually continued the show with Vessel barely singing, but still dancing around and hyping everyone up on stage. And it just went, it just showed the incredible crowd and fans that this band has, because Vessel didn't need to sing. I mean, he tried for the rest of the show. He sung a few songs, but there were a few where there was just no vocals at all apart from the crowd, and it was just unbelievable to see that, and like the feeling of togetherness throughout the whole show, a whole arena of people singing along to these songs. It actually made such an intense and inspiring experience so much better, believe it or not, because I think sometimes we go to see concerts and you take the bands for granted, right? You take the musicians for granted, but this almost put a person on stage, if you know what I mean. Vessel is already such a mysterious character, and well, the whole band is actually, and so it's really easy to take for granted that there is actual people on that stage underneath those masks, and you just expect them to go on these tours and perform for you perfectly every single night, and sometimes that's just not the case. And I actually think it added to the show and just made something so unique and special for the fans that were there. It really was amazing, and there is really nothing like Vessel's voice that I have ever heard before. It is amazing, and so I thought there would be a bit of backlash maybe online afterwards, because you pay your money to go and see these shows, and one of the biggest reasons would be for Vessel's voice with Sleep Token, because I've never heard a singer like it. But there really wasn't any backlash that I saw online. I think that everybody who went there just knew that we were experiencing something really, really special. And I remember it forever, probably up there with one of my favorite ever gigs. And I've been to quite a few. I will insert a clip just so you can see what it was like for yourself. Hopefully you're interested. Like I said, this video is literally just a little love project for me to share my art and my favourite music as well. This clip is from before Vessel lost his voice too, so I'm glad I got this one. I really am at my most happiest when I am in a crowd surrounded by thousands of people all there for the exact same thing. I actually get emotional when I talk about it. It's so funny. Normally when I go to a concert, I walk in and just burst into tears, because it's like I just can't handle the energy of it, you know, everyone being there for the exact same thing. And I love to go to this festival called Download Festival. Me and my husband go every year, and it's just like 5 days surrounded by your people, you know. There's honestly no feeling like it. And then there's my other favourite thing to do, which is sat on my own in my studio, drawing or painting or just creating something. And yeah, so I really hope you've enjoyed this video. It's something a bit different, I know, but if I can't combine both of my favourite things in one video, then what can I do? I'm just going in now with some final details for Bessel's mask by using the Holbein or Holbein, whatever you want to call it, acrylic gouache. And I really like how this worked on here, just to add some final details. One thing I did notice is if you use a bit more of a thinner mix, of the gouache, then over the red parts it did turn a little bit red. I'm not really sure why that is, probably because the alcohol markers are alcohol and the gouache is water-based, so I just imagine it would sink into the alcohol, but that might not be the reason, I'm not really sure. And that is it for this video, so I really, really hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like, subscribe and leave me a comment as well, and let me know if you enjoyed the video or not. I really, really appreciate it. I thought that I would just leave you with one more clip from the Sleep Token concert. This is my absolute favourite song of theirs, so I just thought it would be nice to end this video with it. I hope you all enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!